It is my greatest pleasure to introduce to you an amazing artist, prima ballerina, Mara Galeazzi, originally from Italy, but who traveled the world. You can see some facts from Mara's long biography, and of course you could see her biography on the website. Mara was for many years a principal of the Royal Ballet. She has performed on so many stages around the world, and she has been based in Amman for some time. She is joining us with a special presentation dance. We need to make sure that she will be connected now. Yes, fantastic. We can see Mara. Mara, we can see you. Can we hear you? Can you say something?
Hi, how are you?
fantastic. Well, this is just amazing. Mara, welcome to Creative Women, and it's so kind of you to come with your creativity, joining and doing something special for us, for Creative Women. I am passing now to you, for you to speak and for you to dance for us. Thank you.
Thank you so much for inviting me tonight. It's a pleasure to be here. Of course, tonight I'm going to dance a small short piece that I created it for the space that we are during this quarantine, because you know, dancers always need big spaces. So I hope you enjoy, and have a good evening. So I will start my piece.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. It was the most creative and beautiful thing. So wonderful for sharing. Thank you so much. And welcome to Creative Women. And it was just amazing. We were absolutely delighted to have you with us and having your beautiful creation. Wonderful. And we look forward to doing more things with you in the nearest future, dear Mara.
Thank you so much. Welcome, everyone. Have a good evening.
Thank you, dear Mara. Thank you so much. You will be kindly switching off your camera now and sound. Thank you. I can assure you that dancers and artists will be waiting for proper applause, because virtual situation is not going to replace. And it was just so moving to see Mara's beautiful performance. And I'm sure all of you watching wanted really to applaud her. That was really beautiful.